Anastasia Webb.
Watch for her sky high pectoral toe. No question about that handstand. Unbelievable. Wow. She brings it even higher. Another impressive release from one bar to the other. And here's that dismount connected right away off.
Oh, wow. Such technique.
It's textbook. You know, if you're trying to explain it to another gymnast, watch her. Watch right here.
Was ranked fifth in the nation last year in the all-around and would have been contending for an all-around title at the NCAA championship, but all of that was not to be in the COVID-shortened season.